Hello to our RealPars friends, fans, and followers. We're very excited to announce the unveiling of the second course in our PLCnext Technology series using the PLCnext Starterkit. We know many of you out there have completed the first course and have been anxiously awaiting the next installment. As with the first course, this course is a collaboration between Phoenix Contact and RealPars. We teamed up to make sure that we continue to develop the world's highest quality PLC programming courses. In the first course, we focused on ladder logic, which is one of the IEC 61131-3 languages that the PLCnext Starterkit can be programmed in. You can find the link to the first course in the video description. In this course, we will focus on C++ programming, which is one of the popular and high-level programming languages that PLCnext Technology supports on its line of controllers, including the PLCnext Starterkit. The power and flexibility of PLCnext Technology are instrumental in connecting the industrial automation world to the IT world. Using PLCnext Technology plugins and tools, higher-level languages, such as C++, can be utilized and can work together with IEC 61131-3 languages, such as ladder logic. In this course, we'll show you how to download, install, and use these plugins and tools, and we'll also do some basic C++ programming using the editor Eclipse IDE. If you're asking yourself, is this a course on coding C++? The answer is no. This is not a course on C++ programming. The main focus is not on writing complex C++ programs, but on how to incorporate such programs into an existing PLCnext technology project. We've developed this course for participants who have completed the first course, but that doesn't exclude those of you who are proficient with PLCnext technology basic ladder logic programming. If you think that might be you, have a look at the first course outline and description to give you an idea of what you should know before enrolling in the second course. This second course continues from the first course. Students will have completed and successfully tested a ladder logic coded project specified in the first course. Students who have not completed the first course will be provided with the coded project program at the beginning of the course. Students will use the editor Eclipse to create C++ programs, along with the PLCnext Eclipse plugin to develop projects. This course will have students writing a C++ program based on the first course project. This C++ program will provide logging data for several project operations. In the real world, such logged data can be used to augment machine learning and assist in developing effective predictive maintenance to avoid future failures during operation. Not to worry though, we won't throw you into the deep end right away. Before working on the completed project from the first course, students will complete a basic C++ project and run and test it with PLCnext Engineer using the AXC-F2152 Starterkit hardware. The PLCnext Starterkit is available on the RealPars Marketplace, which is linked in the description below this video. As always, you'll also get access to our online questions and answer tool, where you can ask questions about PLCnext technology and what you learn in the course. Just like the first course, you will receive a signed certificate of completion from Phoenix Contact. Want to learn PLC programming in an easy-to-understand format and take your career to the next level? Head on over to realpars.com.